Piss, piss, piss.
Piss. Hey, Peter. I found your piss bag. Pister.
I should go see if the bot works. Buka, buka. Let's open the dashboard. I could wait a couple more minutes. Hello, lion worker. I'm fine. I don't need to do the gnome run, but. Yeah, because I've already done it. Little Rocket Man. Why not? Let's fucking do it again! That was bad. Alright.
Gnome.
Piss. Whoa. Yeah, as the game, they realize it would be better to have the flashlight there instead of auxiliary power. Yes, Alex.
Oh,
it is me.
Gordon, thank God you're okay.
Groudon.
Hold on a sec. I'll
yes, it's me, Groudon. Groudon Foreman.
Let's hope this still works. Stand back. goes. Wow. I forgot what a kick this thing has. Here, you take the gravity gun.
Yeah, you big, you big, you big.
You're better with it than I am. When I couldn't find you, I know. I shouldn't have worried.
Ooh.
Well,
thank you at my
we should
desk.
Keep moving. I'm sure the Combine haven't forgotten about us. I heard Vortigaunts a few minutes ago. Maybe they're still around. We've got a long way to go to find my dad. It'd be nice to have some extra help.
Yeah. Alright, there. The white forest. Oh my god, look at that, man. Look at that thing. That is so... Oh. Gone. What? Oh. Man, it's pretty. Yeah?
It's like the first days all over again. I hope we don't get many more.
Yeah, don't zoom on that. Let's move.
I hadn't noticed this before. Use this place.
There's a lion there. That's just you walking. Where do we find the gnome again? Hello. Whoops. Ah, the gnome's over there. I don't know. can't really explain that. My mind just froze when I had the grenade. Where did the other one go? Right now the gnome is right there.
Okay, communication center. Let's see if we
can
get
you
out a message.
Fucking asshole. Hope you're ready to ruin my fucking life again.
I hope they're still using this frequency. They're trying to help launch a here we go.
Huh?
Damn. What now?
Okay.
Let me see if I can get it.
Let's put you somewhere where we'll remember. Let's shoot it. Oh, there's wind. There's definitely wind.
What a mess. This could take a while.
No, there's not.
Hey, if you have any blinding insights into how to fix
this,
go for it.
Is that close? Oh.
Not sure what I did, but it worked. Now, to check in. White Forest! White Forest, this is Alex Vance. Do you read? White Forest, come in. White Forest, are you there?
Alex! My goodness! Is that really you?
Yes, and Gordon too. We're okay. We made it out of City 17.
Alex, thank God. I can hardly believe it.
Don't worry, Dad. We're fine. But something really strange is happening with the Citadel.
Oh, yes.
What the fuck
We've
happened
been
there?
Monitoring the situation. The raw what? Discharge of the meltdown has been focused into a coherent beam of portal energy.
It's the Combine. They're trying to open another gateway.
Yes. What you're seeing is the infancy of a super portal.
What the
if
fuck?
It attains full strength,
it'll be the 7-hour war all over again.
Wait.
Except this time we won't last 7 minutes.
My God. Gordon, what if that's why they were sending so much data from the Citadel? So that...
Data? From the Citadel?
In the control room. They were feeding huge volumes of data directly into the core destruction sequence.
Magnuson, did you hear that? I'll bet it's the Combine Portal Code.
Yes, yes, I'm not deaf.
I downloaded
Hello, Magnuson.
The whole packet. They've been chasing us ever since.
Well, of course.
Remember that microwave meal?
You see, Kleiner, it's the linchpin of all of their plans.
Well, I can see that. I know
somewhere in that sequence, they would have had to establish a connection with the far side. What you have there, young lady, is the specific contact code for the Combine Overworld.
Good God.
If I'm right about this, and I have no reason to doubt myself, you are carrying the very code Dr. Mossman had hoped to recover. Now, how soon can you get here?
We'll have to get our bearings, but we can definitely...
There is no time to waste. We'll need to step up the launch schedule. And now, as soon as you get here with the signature data, we'll encode the satellite and get the damn thing into orbit.
Get here as quickly as you can, you two.
Dad? Dad, you're breaking up. Come in. Dad, are you there? Dad!
Let's go, Alex.
They're still tracking us. We need to keep moving.
Sublevel restrictions.
You stay there, Chomsky.
Nice. That did the trick. I can always.
Unless you can't run.
He's been hoping for the day when he could launch a satellite to tap into the old array they set up at Black Mesa. But getting a launch off while the Combine was intact? There was just no way. I'm not sure how they'll use... What was that?
That's a hunter. Don't worry about it.
We're not alone.
Yeah.
Careful up there. I'll keep watch out here.
Saw you, bitch.
That worked.
Bitch.
Gordon, there's something snooping around out here. Oh my God.
Kara! Sam! Kara! Mom! Morgura! The Alex Vance. What time has come? Ah, the free man. I am pleased to see at least you are unharmed. But the Alex Vance, her condition is grave.
Man, they really do look like nutsacks.
Healing her will require more than I alone can conjure. Let me summon my kin. My kin will meet us at a sheltered location beneath the surface. We must move her there quickly. I will stabilize her if the free man will provide us with protection. Let us hurry, free man.
Yes.
Help awaits us in the mines. We must hasten. Her state is delicate.
Oh. Hey, crowbar. Let me check something. What did he set as his profile? Huh? Right. Causing issues. Stop it. It should be good. Oh, gun. Whoa. No. No! How do I get back up? I need to go back up. I guess I'll drown myself. Guys, this is gonna take a while. Chomsky, let's go. I saw a worker over there. Bye. Gnomes? Are you fucking kidding me? Can't even go there, can I? Which button is it? It's gonna take me a while back, isn't it?
They're still tracking us.
Back here again. God, that noise. I'm just gonna move.
Toxin detection.
you made a shotgun? Nice. Wait, what? That was the rock. Already? Already getting the fucking... I almost got everything. That works. All right, where are the workers? Hello. How did I fucking miss? My aim sucks. Oh. Stay there. Whoops.
Blood toxic levels detected.
Yeah, I know. Start here exactly. You float, right? No, you don't. Fuck off, console. I don't know where that is. Don't mind me.
Warning. Blood toxic. Toxin levels detected.
Oh, oh, really? Wrong one. I know how to reload game. Oh, fuck you. Come here. Come here, bitch. Oh my god, how many are there? Two. Chomsky, yeah, Chomsky's still there. Portal core. Ah, this place. So I can leave the gnome here.
That's Gordon Freeman. The Vortigaunt said he was on the way. Dr. Oh. Freeman, Alex Vance is over here. The Vort's trying to patch her up.
Let me just put this fucker right here.
Freeman. It is well. Alex Vance clings to the margins. My kin are still some distance away. For now, we must not be disturbed.
Yeah, well, about that. As long as you're down here, maybe you can give us a hand. Let me show you how the antlion systems work. Got some supplies over here if you need them. Help with ammo.
No.
Hey, Doc, over here.
Fuck off. Not these.
Done looking around. Really gotta get ready.
I am getting ready while you look around.
This is serious, Doc. I need to show you how the defense system works before the next attack. This sensor will light up if an antlion's coming down this tunnel. More lights mean more antlions. When a tunnel lights up, we move a few turrets in front of it. Pretty simple, eh, Doc?
Hey, Doc. On your way here, you weren't followed, were you?
Nah, listen to me. We're on edge because this place is riddled with antlions.
The board says as long as we don't step on their grubs, here is this far from the nest.
Yeah, well, that's a theory I'd rather not test. We're down to our last two turrets, and even these are held together by baling wire at this point. Nice to have them in a pinch, but I wouldn't exactly trust them with my life. Hey, Griggs, you might want to go back to keep the supplies, huh?
Oh, yeah. Down there by the board. Everything you need for Doc. They're coming. One light.
Let's move. We have to defend the board.
Yeah, it's pretty easy. Oh, there's the SMG.
Seen an antlion before?
Yeah. Which one of these is gonna light up?
Over here, Sheckley!
We got the breach.
We'll be okay as long as they stick to one tunnel.
Dr. Freeman, you take care of the turrets.
Oh, 24-36. Wait. Yeah, same.
Coming while I reload. No offense, Freeman, but things were pretty quiet until you showed up. Swarm at 24!
Come on, let's go!
I'm coming! We got a turret down!
Nah, it's alright. Yeah, they're probably fine. These guys though. Yeah.
Should I leave some for you, friends, huh?
Check.
What?
Check.
What?
Forget it.
We got the breach. Hey, Doc, you heard it 24.
Okay, they're coming from everywhere. 412.
I need these. Time to do this. That's right. Nice timed shotgun barrel. Shotgun pump. Really, you guys? What's a lot of them doing better than you? You guys are fucked. Turrets to stop working. You have to not fucking die for a long time. Am I already done? I could run.
Why are there so many? I think we misunderestimated. Look alive.
Oh, wait, I'm not.
Get ready. Oh, God. Get ready. Three lights. This is going to be bad.
Yeah, no, they're the water guns.
Hey, it's the Force. They made it.
Yeah, yeah. I was just trying to scare you, Shaq.
Freeman.
Hello.
Our delay. Regrettable. We killed many Adlines.
Cool.
Yet many more remain. We must attend to the Alex Vance.
There is no time. More Adlines approach. We shall quiet them.
Oh.
Place is lit up! Grab a tunnel! I wasn't even supposed to be here. You ready, Freeman?
Yes, I think.
Go!
bad I wasted my grenade on her. On the
we have exhausted their immediate number. Now to the next matter of urgency. Alex,
definitely don't have any more minds.
Your injuries are grave. This will necessitate deep submersion in the Vortex. Indeed, we require the larval extract.
Oh, yes.
The extract. Yes. Agreed.
I will make the journey to seek the extract deep within the nest in the sacred nectarium. But I cannot hope to bring it back alone.
We must remain to keep the Alex Vance alive. Please, Freeman, join me.
Yes.
Yes. There is no finer companion.
So
well stated.
Yeah, I remember the first time I did the gnome run. I left this fucker. I didn't leave this fucker here. I took him with me. Why? Because I wanted it to be hard for
better
me.
Better get moving, Doc. Follow the fort.
Seriously, Freeman, you need to get going.
Yeah, I'm fucking going, asshole.
Yes, forward.
I call you Harry.
This body is yours.
Lead on.
I don't like that phrasing. Ooh, the sun's setting down. Okay. Nut tag. Grim Pinata.
Hello. And your skills are
what skills? Oh, fuck. Oh God.
Beware the acid lines. Their corrosive spray makes deep carbon rock passages, but it also serves as a strong deterrent to hive robbers like ourselves.
Huh. How'd I miss all those fucking shots? I have a shotgun for fuck's sake.
It is good now that we work together.
Yes. Remember the times I hit you with a crowbar? Oh wait, that's not you. Hello, I didn't see you there. How's your day going? Oh. We call you again Harry. Yeah, that's right. Let's go, Harry. This one comes pre-squished.
The Empire is keen to our presence. Expect a parade of resistance as we proceed.
I'm almost out of shotgun. That's not good. I have 2 shells left.
Caution, Freeman.
All right. Whoa. Yes. I did it. Can't get me, bitch. Fuck, it's on fire! Move! Those are definitely alive. Oh, Jesus! Hey, you. Alive. Wait a minute, already on 111 grubs? I've been... Step on.
Depleted.
Dumbass. And again, you are a zombie. Oh. They're dead.
The Freeman is an invaluable companion. Pity the generator that requires supporting power.
Defenses, dumbass. Good job. Oh, really? What? All right, now. Hello.
No pit would be complete without a field coming out.
Okay, those are just light bulbs. I missed some, so I don't even need to do this. That was just fun. I just blow up stuff I will need for later.
If the Freemans are agreement, let us find our way to that vibratory haven.
Because there's a gauntlet here, right? Smooch. He did.
Vibratory device. It's most effective at compelling it.
Bumper? Oh, hey. Okay, that happened again.
Return for the all of the one.
here. Because there's an elevator there. Okay. Now we can start it. Run. That's supposed to be here. What the fuck? Again.
Fight on below. He looks nice. Well, this is all very amusing. But we must not forget the gravity of our errand to heal the Alexvans. Repose. It brings peaceful thoughts, does it not?
Maybe. There we are. Harry. Whoops.
A wind from below bears the scent of extract. Bravely done, Freeman. When you reach the lower chamber, you must find a way to summon me.
I can see. Ah. Barnacle. Kermit the Frog. Warning. Detected. Come back here, bitch. Come here, bitch. No balls. Mom. Piss. Oh no, I know exactly what. I know exactly where we are. Diggity, 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 diggity. Aha, get wrecked, bitch. Doing this with the gnome sucks because he can't run. Can only walk. Not sure where I have to go. Can I go here? Wait, I feel like I can't come here. Hey, get me, bitch. This is just a hole. Come on. Fuck you. Yeah, it's a lot quicker to just use a grenade. See you, crab.
That we may reconvene.
I need a wheel. I hit the skull. I like looking at the gun move.
Yes.
Oh. All right, pretty much. pretty much done with the antlions, which took faster than I remember.
Such quantities of larvae. Such a heady aroma. Turr, younger challenger. Come, come.
It's that funky one over there.
Ah, excellent. A bounty of larval extract. This should only take a moment. Secretions of the finest quality. Let us return now to the expanse.
Even higher.
You bear some traits we thought innate to Vortigern. Antlion husbandry was once our ancestral practice. The creatures exude many valuable compounds, but the extract is the most prized by far. It dissolves the false veils that divide the Vortessence. All this you shall witness when...
Where are we here? No, we're just going a little bit higher.
Stop, Chiebs.
Hey y'all, Scott here.
Behold the extra miraculous secretion.
Make haste.
Join now as we imbibe the extra.
Yes.
A human is needed. Agreed. Join us, Freeman.
Hold on a minute. Fuck. My nieces are here.
We weave the Freeman's life with hers. Yes, there is a quickening. Almost portal, this bond between you.
Dr. Freeman, I realize this moment may not be the most convenient for a heart-to-heart, but I had to wait until your friends were otherwise occupied. There was a time they cared nothing for Miss Van. When their only experience of humanity was a crowbar coming at them down a steel corridor. When I plucked her from Black Mesa, I acted in the face of objections that she was a mere child and of no practical use to anyone. I have learned to ignore such naysayers when quelling
Wait,
them.
Wait, this is foreshadowing for Affleck's
was out
Alex.
Of the question. Still, I am not one to squander my investments. And I remain she was worth far more than the initial appraisal. That's why I must now extract from you some small repayment owed for your own survival. See her safely to White Forest, Dr. Freeman. I wish I could do more than keep an eye on you, but I have agreed to abide by certain restrictions. Well, now, listen carefully, my dear. When you see your father, relay these words.
Prepare for unforeseen consequences.
For unforeseen consequences.
Wouldn't that move space?
Her mortal form has regained integrity.
We have a very immeasurable loss.
Oh, God.
Why still?
Oh, my God.
Here, get a bullet.
I thought for sure I was dead.
The Combine Hunters caused traumatic injury.
A hunter. So that's God. What it was.
We knit shattered bone and restored circulatory integrity. Yet, it was a free man who retrieved her vortescence.
Yeah, that's Gordon. How long have I been out?
A matter of hours.
Hours? We've got to
1 hour.
A moment longer.
But we have to get to White Forest. It's vital.
No fear. We will put you on the right road. Now. Try carefully to rise.
Whoa. I don't know what you did, but I have a feeling I'm lucky to be here.
Come then. I will get you on the path to White Forest.
Come on, Gordon. Next to me.
We will continue our hunt for advisors. Farewell.
All four of us.
Travel well.
Good luck out there.
Oh, I forgot you guys were here.
Be adequate. What the hell does that mean, anyway?
I don't know. Sounds like something the Forge would say.
Jimmy. You're Harry, right?
I think I can walk on my own now.
God damn it, not a dog's down here. Okay, goodbye. The dog left now. Oh my God, look how beautiful this looks.
Yes, and they carry a shooting weapon. A visor still in incubation pods. They gather and unite the scattered Combine forces.
So that's what we saw in the Citadel. They're sure in a hurry.
They move north with great purpose.
North? White Forest! We have to get there ahead of them.
I know of humans with a vehicle not far from here. They won't understand our urgent need.
They're dead, right? Ah, this is when we're gonna get the Jeep. The worst part of having the gnome is the Jeep. Ah, shit.
Now I know I'm not in heaven.
Alright, Jimmy, I'll leave you here.
Take shelter near the repellent device.
have their arms in our wilderness camp. I do not see their sentries.
Oh, yeah. Okay. So, Jimmy, I'm gonna stay here. I know the guardian's gonna come out. Come here. Oh fuck, you're still moving. Oh, already dead. Oh fuck, there's two. Hello. Got you. Grab a fire me. It's not dead. Not dead yet. Hello. Now it's fucking dead. Not you.
Nice work.
Yeah, just move. You're gonna move it.
Well done, Freeman. Freeman, you dispatched those guards with great dispatch. Come now. The vehicle we seek is in the encampment above. This lift will carry us to where the vehicle awaits.
Okay. Well, that's broken now.
Thanks, Gordon.
Puzzling. The sentries should have spotted us by now.
You think the Combine found them?
Such a theory is hardly far-fetched.
I heard the last shatter. What? Excuse me, are you okay? He's just stuck there. Oh my God. I guess we're gonna have to abandon the Vortigon. Ooh, pulse rifle. Fuck it, move. There, you're back to normal.
The Combine found them all right.
But came to no good end themselves. Headcrabs have had their way with both parties.
I see you, bitch.
Hey, look. Out on that bridge. I think I see the car you were talking about.
It appears they attempted an escape, but made it no farther than the abyss.
Well, if they got it over there, maybe we can jump it back to this side.
We recommend the Freeman for this task.
Hey, I'm feeling a lot better.
That condition will not last long if you plunge into the toxins below. We would do well to lend our protection from above, while Freeman skirts the hazards and depend.
Yeah, look, there's a sniper
this
rifle here.
Gun may prove useful.
They only made the model for this game.
The gun would appear to be powerless. Go, Freeman. I will look after the Alex Vance.
Go where?
Well, Gordon, I guess it's all up to you. Here, I'll get this field down. Good luck, Gordon.
I'm already gone. There is a poison zombie down here. Hello, you. Oh, hey. Why the fuck are you not dead? There you are. Yes. I should go far down enough to actually pick that one down there. Fuck. That worked. Oh. Oh, you're not dead. Someone left alive over here, right? Come in. Crispy. Fuck. I just went to the update, just literally killing themselves. I just remembered you can press Q to change weapon. God, I was not expecting that. Sob in there. Uh-huh. Come on, bitch, attack. Bonebreaker, what the fuck is that achievement? And why is it fucking up? 10 out of 3. Solace glass. Really? That's possible. Oh, hello. Where did that motherfucker go? Oh, no, I'm not. Really? Yeah. Ouch. That worked. Achievement. Huh. Mm-hmm. kill him. Yes, I got the achievement. All right, now we can move. And actually try. Oh, that. I shouldn't believe that it was far away. No, that. Warning. Vital signs. Okay, chunky. Here they are. Oh. I got the gnome.
Oh my god. Look at this car. We scored. Shotgun. Oh, unless you want it.
I fear a more urgent errand demands our attention. There are advisors yet unhatched.
We'll keep on the lookout.
This road will take you near White Forest, but be wary that others may use it as well.
I can't.
can't tell you how grateful I am.
Our bonds are of nature and require no gratitude.
Alex, is the gnome still there? Yes.
I'm gonna rest here.
Should have known it wouldn't be as easy as just driving down the road. Looks like we'll have to take a detour.
Don't you dare, motherfucker. There. Bluffing bitch. Ah, piss. Now he's off. Fuck's sake.
A radio tower. If it's working, we need to send a warning to White Forest. They've got no idea the Combine's heading their way.
You lost a gnome enemy. Yeah, just let me get the fucking gnome. I decided to make myself suffer. I'm gonna have to live with this thing for a fucking hour. A half, I think. At least I can live for like 2 hours. Where is it? Oh, come on. Guess this works.
Nobody's
home.
They must have a transmitter in one of these buildings.
Stay in the car. I think it would be good to end the stream here.